In 2006, two unlikely friends became the heroes of Radiator Springs.
I knew I should have done Carry On!
Cars 2.
Good job!
Sorry, ladies.